Hello friends, in this video, we are going to study the concept of turbulence. So let's move on to video. We have calculated that turbulent velocity average, that is u dash bar, v dash bar and w dash bar, can be calculated by using integral sign. So turbulence can be defined by formula as below. Turbulence is root mean square value of u dash. So intensity of turbulence is equal to under root of 1/3 u bar square plus v bar square plus w bar square divided by this whole term divided by average velocity, that is u bar. So turbulence is nothing but the fluctuation, the term generated due to fluctuation, and it is the ratio of RMS value, root mean square value, with respect to u bar. We can conclude another term related with turbulence as degree of turbulence. So degree of turbulence means how strong turbulence is. So it is expressed as root mean square of velocity fluctuations u dash bar square, where u dash bar square can be calculated by using integral equation as 0 to small t u dash square dt. So degree of turbulence is existing in all direction and can be calculated as degree of turbulence equal to under root of u dash square plus v dash square plus w dash square, this divided by 3. Further, we can conclude another term related with turbulence as intensity of turbulence. It is exchange of transverse momentum due to velocity fluctuations during development of shear. So basically there are fluctuations in transverse direction. Say for example, if I am drawing a pipe cross section in 3 dimensions, here I am drawing direction x and y as transverse direction, and along the length there exists another z direction. So whatever is the velocity along x and y direction as shown in figure is called as velocity fluctuation in transverse shear. So transverse shear can be calculated by using formula: intensity of turbulent is equal to degree of turbulence divided by average velocity. So that can be equal to under root of u dash square bar plus v dash square bar plus w dash square bar divided by 3 this whole term divided by velocity v, where v can be average velocity of flow that can be equal to u square plus v square plus w square. That's all. Thank you.